To apply a force on any object, your body has to be in contact. The example here is a muscular force. The muscular force in our body helps us to perform all the activities. These activities are movement or bending of our body. You have read in 7th class that in the process of digestion, how does digestion take place? You know where it takes place? It takes place in the stomach. And then the food is pushed through the element, through the stomach, to the alimentary canal or the intestine. It is because of the muscular force the food is moved. The lungs expand and contract when you are breathing. So this expansion and contraction is because of the muscular force. When are these muscles located? Where are these muscles located which make the breathing possible? These muscles are located in the between the lungs and the bones, the ribs. A few examples of forces exerted by muscles, we can look for that when we move, then there are muscles of our leg. When we move our hand, there are muscles in our hand. So muscular force is important in movement of any object.